नमस्ते व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू सुनीता'स किचन स्टोरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर ए साइड डिश फॉर राइस। इट्स अ कर्नाटक स्पेशल तंबुल्ली। इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर दिस आर आमला, नेल्लिकाय और नेल्लिका। वन आई हैव टेकन हाफ कप ऑफ फ्रेशली ग्रेटेड कोकोनट, रिक्वायर्ड अमाउंट ऑफ ग्रीन चिलीज, रिक्वायर्ड अमाउंट ऑफ साल्ट, हींग, घी, मस्टर्ड सीड्स, रेड चिलीज, करी लीव्स एंड बीटन कर्ड्स। आई हैव टेकन वन बाउल ऑफ बीटन कर्ड। दिस अमाउंट इट विल सर्व फॉर थ्री मेंबर्स इजीली। फर्स्ट टेक ए कढ़ाई, कीप इट ऑन द फ्लेम टू गेट हीटेड। एड ए हाफ ए टीस्पून ऑफ घी टू इट। Split the green chilies, cut the green chilies, then add it into the hot ghee. Fry for few seconds. You fry the green chilies until it turns to white color. See, like this, it should fry until like this. You have to cut and fry, or else as soon as you put the green chilies in the hot ghee, it will burst. Now we will cut the amla into small pieces. Now I have cut the amla into pieces. Now next, what we will do? Take a mixy jar, add the amlas to it, then freshly grated coconut, and then fried chilies. Now to this itself we will add required amount of salt. I am going to add 1 teaspoon of salt, and to this, instead of water, we will add beaten curd and grind it to a fine paste. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of beaten curd to it. We will grind. If it is necessary, we will add some more curd to it. You better add curds only, don't add water. It will taste, water won't taste nice. It will grind and come. Now I have grinded it into a fine paste. It is ready. We will add this mixture into the curds. Beaten curd we will add. Now I have added the grinded mixture into the curd. Mix it nicely. You add the green chilies according to your desired hotness of the dish. Now we will give a tempering to it. Now for tempering, keep the kadai on the flame. Add a tablespoon of ghee. Let it get heated. Now add hing to it, around a teaspoon of hing, then mustard seeds, red chilies, then curry leaves. We will add this into the tambuli. Now we will add the tempering into the tambuli. Now the tasty tambuli is ready. Use amla as much as possible. It is very rich in vitamin C, especially in this pandemic time. It is very good for health. You do use the amla as much as possible. This is one variety. I will show amla chutney also in my future videos. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Stay safe. Thank you.